Hello, boys and girls. My name is Ruth Lucario, and welcome to Bully Scholarship Edition. Today, we're going to try and unlock the go-kart mission. Or just unlock the go-kart. And see how that goes for us. I'm going to look up.
fault.
What's going on, sir?
It's a club meeting. It's downstairs. Go ahead.
Thanks. I might check it out.
No, no, no! You can't use diplomacy to make the elf princess do that!
Of course I can.
You guys having fun?
What are you doing here? You can't join our party.
Give him a chance. Let him join if he can beat Fatty's Consumo high score.
Why not? I can always use this place to crash.
My feelings are hurt!
Right.
my appetite!
I'm going to tell my mommy about this! I gotta go. I really gotta pee.
I'm going to smack you.
You have crossed the line. Maybe next time you'll think before you do something.
Again.
Yeah. done and done right.
Thank you.
Jimmy Hopkins, please come to the office to collect your Christmas present.
I know I'm a good kisser. I've practiced for years on my own.
Thank you. That's done.
Thank you.
Lessons or something.
Listen, pal, help a poor desperate fella out.
Thank you. For us today. Keep up the good work. You're almost done. Hmm. A Oh my! James, keep your mind on what you're doing! What are you doing? Fascinating, isn't it? Good work. You do not seem to have the makings of a chemist.
Excuse me, would you help me, please?
Hey, your grandpa die and leave you his wardrobe?
That shirt
Those are some weird shoes.
be unlocking the go-kart in PlayStation 2 Bully. So let's get...
Alright, this is my walkthrough on how to get the go-kart. I can't actually show you how to get the go-kart because I already have it. But basically what you do is you go to the carnival and you go through all the Grand Prix races. There's 5 of them total. You have to get first place. And after you get, after you beat all 5 of them, you'll be able to you'll unlock street races. Go-kart street races. They're pretty easy. And once you beat the 3rd one, you'll unlock the go-kart, which is right next to your garage. And it's only, the only garage you can get it at is the one near the school, which I think.
Glad that's over.
I hope you enjoy that as much as I did.
I've heard reports that some of you have been helping each other on the assignments. An admirable show of teamwork. Good show. Good one. Well done. That's right. I'm afraid that's not English. Keep it up. Try again, James. I don't think that's in the dictionary. That has to be some sort of slang, yes? Try again, James. Good one. Good one. Try again, James. Try again, James. Try again, James. Try again, James. Good one. Good one. Try again, James. Good one. Good one. again, James. Try again, James. Good one. Good one. Try again, James. 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 Try again, James.
Come on, James! Just apply yourself a little harder!
Troublemakers will be found and punished!
Thank you. Biking, you're liking. Sorry, we couldn't help you.
It's okay. You didn't have to go.
What is this?
Thank you.